Our lead story is the British police are trying to establish the identities of 39 people found dead in the back of a lorry in southeast England.